Of course, nothing is ever completely smooth in life. As the inversion of the old saw has it, you can't have silver linings without clouds. And perhaps the darkest, most threatening of those clouds is our continuing inability to contain crime and violence, to hold down the murder rate, to provide the proper level of citizen security. Now, it has long since been admitted that our crime-fighting approach has to be interdisciplinary, involving interagency collaboration and the deployment of a far-flung net of social strategies. What is also inarguable, though, is that the Belize Police Department will remain the centerpiece of the effort to eliminate the triple scourge of gangs, guns, and drugs. 2019 will therefore see a concentrated effort on reform for a more effective Belize Police Department. This reform will start at the very top and permeate throughout all ranks. It will include better training, better administration, and better resources. We are therefore optimistic about better results.